So I don't have to like bend.
Zach Robin on the keeper. John Hilton runs him out of bounds.
Did we get the first? What is he doing? He's having a fit.
Ball is marked just inside the 30-yard line. First and 10 Rams.
We're going to score again. So this is where, and then there, at this point, we're going into the dogfight portion of the game where it's just 1-for-1 the entire time.
Third quarter is going to be slow.
Third quarter will be slow.
Yeah, it's going to be slow.
Like long drives or just short runs with no touchdowns?
First down. Roberts takes the handoff.
Oh, I don't Zach Robbins with the keeper.
Good touch. I'm trying to.
Brennan Gingrich with the tackle. There are flags on the play.
Then I have to like kind of move down the field, you know, to find the receivers.
I just fell with the ball.
His look like he's got to throw.
Just follow the ball as soon as he did.
Dead ball, foul, personal foul on Nipmuc.
Oh, okay, that's what I'm saying.
It's not. Look.
Dead ball fouls you hit some ref to play. So like if the ref
was
whistle and you just came up
and
cleaned someone out, it could be unnecessary or dead ball. Or dead play thing. A reset. Dead ball
player. Quarterback Zach Roberts. Now with an empty backfield. Roberts
takes the run
up. Takes the throw up the
middle. He goes. Roberts to
the goal line.
Flag.
Zach Roberts with the keeper.
Where?
It's going to be second down 3 for the first down. 5 yards for a touchdown. Brock is stopped on the field.
See what Maggie's up to.
There is a flag on the play.
Tyler.
Holding against NorthBridge.
Tyler, look on the camera.
Ball is out to the North Ridge, to the Nipmuc
22-yard line. Issue. What do you do when the coaches find that out?
No, it's not recording.
Oh, I was going to say. You think I would get a lot of so hard. On the field.
First and 10, first and 20.
Empty backfield for Roberts. He fakes again. And he's still faking. Now he's going to lock it up. Good
shot. Yes, it's intercepted by Nipmuc.
You can't see the ball.
First and 10-4, Nipmuc at their own 16-yard line.
Hands off to Brody, left side. Falls to Tony Carter, gets in the speed game.
Richard Brody with the carry. Matt Revelline, the tackle. First and 10 for Nipmuc.
We shut down the fast game. We can't stop the run. That's been our issue all season. It's for some reason.
I'll say it would be
and what, that we can't pass?
I feel like we can't stop.
Why? They've had two iffy passes.
I wouldn't say they're bad. They're running it all over the rush right now.
Hands it off to Brony again off the left side. Brony out across the
top. See?
Oh. Brony with the carry. Jason Beaudre with the tackle.
Yeah, I'm just slapping Jay in the back of the head when I was zooming in on it, and I'd see Rems go. Jay would.
Who did that?
Rems did that to Jay after tackling. Oh my god.
Wrap him up.
Richard Brony with the carry, brought down by Zach Roberts. Wallace at the NorthBridge 46 yard line, first and 10 in block.
Got it. What?
22nd time on Nipmuc.
Oh.
I really want
it's right here. We gotta be with no, stop.
Here we go. First and 10 from the NorthBridge 46.
What are you doing? Stop. People probably see that. Stop.
First and 10. Fishington. Move on us to the right. Here we go. Fishington looking up the middle to pass all the field.
Dude, the cue was so precious. I was there for it.
Pass intended for Samuel Hilton is incomplete. Second and 10.
No pressure.
I mean, whoever came in off the outside was going in.
But the ball was overthrown.
Yeah, whoever came in off our corner was, or our end was really cupped in hard, but he got blocked out fast. He got just pushed it right out in the back, right into the backfield out of play.
Yeah. Did we get ball first?
Yeah, after the half. Dude, come on, get on him. What are we doing? Get him off. Get him off. Hey, here comes Hoffman.
Dude, addition 10 was sacked on the play.
By Trevor
Hoffman.
That's his ninth of the season.
Really?
Yeah.
It's probably like not top percentile. It's probably kids like 15.
My dad said they were talking about him the other day on the
there
radio.
On the field.
They were talking about who's listening to some like sports. It was like the knock on ESPN.
Mm-hmm.
And they were talking about him because they have the playoff games coming up this weekend.
And play
said, where he's like, I think he's like 7th in the state in CMAS. And he goes, yeah, we've like 7 sacks. I was like, that's it? And he goes, 7's pretty good. I was like, I know. I'm saying I feel like he has way more.
They're going down the middle.
Yeah. 32 seconds to go. Third down and 14. They're 2 for 5 on third down conversions, 1 for 1 on fourth down conversions. But this is the tall task. The ball is at midfield. The yard to gain is the 36 yard line.
You think we can get it back and score within 30 seconds?
I'd say they would need it before replay your turn.
I mean, maybe, but I don't think they're smart enough to go for that. It's third down that they weren't going to need. They need just the man. Actually, maybe not. Yeah. Oh! Who's
going to be the Joseph Cormier is incomplete.
Two, that was Zach.
Fourth down!
Yeah, I think it was Buck. It was Buck or Brian. I saw two. That's all I know.
They gotta come back to the
Might have been Bunch. Punt return right now.
Here's the snap, and Gould comes through. A high
boom.
It's
going to
go in the end zone on the high.
50 yards. That's a good boom. That's nuts. Not even off the kick. He punted that.
20 seconds to go in the first half.
I know the wind is definitely held, but like, you know, their head. We've been talking about it all night. Keeps putting anybody who puts towards the say school side. What?
When it's turning to like 35.
I don't know, but that's what I'm saying. Is anybody who kicks from dead end of the field doesn't go anywhere. Turns into like a pooch punt.
Let's get it.
Let's do it.
Here's your score, 14-6, with 20 seconds to go in the half. Roberts drops back, he wants to throw, he does throw.
Middle screen. Oh, come on, Brian.
Do we have timeouts left?
We have two.
Pass was complete. To Brian Wildman. Nathaniel Gould with the tackle. No gain on the play. That brings us to halftime. With the score, Nipmuc 14, NorthBridge 6.